personally, I'm not into all that airbrushing, Zotti. It's just too gaudy, dude. You like
Easter eggs. That's what I call them.
What are they?
Freaking Easter eggs. Come here, your eggs.
You like all that airbrush where it's so gaudy that you have to get real close to it and look at the picture, James?
I can't appreciate your art.
I'd rather have somewhere at a glance you appreciate it, like this right here. You see what I'm saying? As far as artistic painting goes.
Always.
Now, I've seen some good.
I keep thinking it's finished, then he has to something to
do. It's fucking. Look at this. I mean, I've seen some pretty badass airbrush stuff, dude.
Oh, I have too. I've seen tons of them, man. Just.
I think that True Fire's kind of getting out of hand.
But, like, I'm not.
I'm on jazz.
Everybody's trying to do it now.
It's just a fad, not James.
Yeah.
One thing about pinstriping and solid colors, I'm never out of style, dude. I watch what it does here, but what color are we using, James?
Vienna.
Vermilion.
What's that?
It's almost like ugly orange. You believe ugly orange?
See, now you would probably look at that and say, what the heck? That ain't going to work.
Yeah, gentle. Yeah.
He's making it real subtle, is what he's doing, right, James?
Yeah, it's gonna be that subtle and fortunate in the outhouse.
Guess it won't be. You always made son Jimmy, he's a pretty cool dude, but.
Elephant boy.
How old's your boy, James?
46.
Watch this, dude. He doesn't fuck up nothing. You think going over there? Hey James, have you ever taken two colors and put them together like rainbow? That doesn't work out too good or what?
It's difficult to find.
Well, they kind of like blend the paint together with swirl, and then when they take it and they go like this, it's kind of rainbowish looking. It looks alright, but. Thank you, dude. Like it. Pretty easy going, man. You don't argue too much, Bruce. That's the kind of people me and James like, right, James?
I
difficult customers make a difficult life, dude.
Yeah, everybody, you need to know.
One thing you don't want to do is rush a fabricator, a doctor, or a painter, in my opinion.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Check it out, man. It's coming together now, dude. Look at that. Badass, dude. I wouldn't know how to do that. I mean, I've tried to do that. Have you ever tried with a pencil? Go home and try to do what James is doing with a pencil. Well, I'm just saying, dude, even with a pencil, it's pretty freaking hard. Or a pen. It takes practice, dude, I can tell you that. You done with that, James?
No.
Not yet? You want to put Crawford on there? Can you put Crawford on
there? Well, yes. I'm into that.
I know, if you want me to put my name on stuff.
But you don't want the advertising. I still don't have to tell them who you are. You know me?
Yeah. Hang on, bud. Hang on, man. Now his son signs his name backwards, dude, and then forwards with a one hair brush, right, James?
Yeah.
I got this zoomed in real close, but that's not that big. I'll zoom out in a minute. Can you paint a letter that small, dude? Wait till you see how small this. I got it zoomed in the camera. It looks like the letters are about an inch tall, about a half an inch tall. That's a signature up there, dude. Right, James?
Yeah.
Kinda. is, huh? Three dots, I think. Yep. Look how little that Crawford is on there. Look how little the Crawford is, bud. What do you think of that? That's badass, ain't it? You like it?
Oh, man, I love it.
Well, there you go. James Crawford in action. James, I don't know what we'd do without you here, bro. A lot of other people like that. What's up? See, he ain't even listening, buddy. He doesn't give a shit. Get that other tank over there, Bruce. Come on, man. Get the fender. Give me that motherfucker. God, man. You need to get on top of it, Bruce. Get on top of the action here. All right, James, you done?
I'm done. Take a look.
Hold on, bud. Clean it up. Come on, Bruce. Let's get over. What do you think of that, bro?
That's sweeter and finest lady I've ever laid my two eyes on.
I got that on film. Lori's going to hear that.
With the exception of Lori and Marie Mallory.
What do you think of that, dude?
Does that? Get that. That's actual goosebumps.
Does that look better than?
Spider webs?
Yeah.
That looks better than Spider-Man and 20,000 spider webs.
Now, he did that in a total of about 59 minutes.
It's unbelievable.
Look at the sides of the tops. Dude, I'll tell you what, does he know how to put the combos together? Now that, my friend, is pinstripe. Okay. Well, James.
Hey.
Looks
good. I love you, I love it.
See that smile on James' face? He likes that cash too, Bruce.
He's gonna get cash.
Bring it in. Well, he did his name, dude. Now I got it zoomed in, but watch.
It's still something. I like it.
It's subtle, but stands out, you know? Especially on those colors, man, huh, James? I'll wait till you see it clear coat with that little sparkle I put in there, that prismatic pearl. James, thanks a lot, bro. You know you're always welcome over here, buddy. What do we need, bud? What's up? Oh, you got pinstripe something on our boot?
On my face, I need something.
Oh, on my boot here. He's going to show us a little lesson here, bud, with some extra paint. How old are you, James?
He's 70 this year.
God, dude. 70 years old. Still kicking it in. Fucking film here, dude. Now shut up.
Not unless you have my permission.
Hey, Jeff, I'll see you later, okay, bro? We'll see you when we do the Strit 34 coupe over there.
You got it.
Hey, man, this son of a bitch is badass, dude. I like it.